Hello, adventure lovers, and welcome to A Walk Through the Conversion, a series where you get to virtually walk through our conversions, ranging from a caravan to a lounger and whatnot. This is your host, Vidushi. In today's episode, we will be walking through Lounger on Wheels 2.0. Based on a Forge 4020 wheelbase, this lounger is not just your luxurious lounge space on wheels, but also an election campaigning vehicle or a conference room on the go. So without the further ado, let's walk through this conversion. The exterior is painted in an orchid brown color. Now this vehicle was customized especially for one of our clients who wanted to use this for private conference and campaigning purposes. So an eye on all sides was obligatory. Thus, we have cameras on all sides of the vehicle, along with a reverse cam, a police siren, and some other amenities that are all controlled from the cabinet. So let's check it out first. Wrapped in a creamy beige color, the cabinet seating space for two also serves as a bed for one. Now we want this detour to be in its full effect for you to experience. So let's count it down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're back. Parallel to the entryway is a pull-out lounger cum bed that can easily seat three on board. In front of which we have four recliners, each with a cup holder space as well as a drop-down table. Now this pop-up table is what completes the conversion of a lounge space that can also be used as a conference room or a meeting room on the go. There's also a foldable baby seat behind which is a lounger with ample storage space with access from both inside and outside. We have an acrylic top glass holder. There's also a microwave as well as a 12-volt DC battery-operated fridge. Now it would certainly not be a motorhome adventures creation without a hassle-free washroom space. Lounger 2.0 also has a customizable bathroom customized specifically for this very floor plan. A fiber-reinforced polymer-based bathroom that's odor-free and easy to discard, thanks to the German technology-based pneumatic activating wall face technology that Motorhome Adventures research and development team concocted. There's a dedicated article mentioned on our website containing information about the washrooms that we make in India. You can get it fitted or customized according to your pre-existing vehicle. If you're interested, all the information will be mentioned in the description box below. Speaking of reinforced fiber panels, the complete interior, including the walls as well as the roof, has been customized using the same material in order to keep the vehicle lightweight. The battery-operated RGB lights with 32 different fixtures is what changes the mode from a lounge space to a serious conference room to a celebratory diner and more. There are other amenities such as a 1-ton Coleman USA static AC, a hatch that has provision of the entryway, a carrier space that can also be utilized as a campaigning stage, lights, music system, intercom, roll-down blackout window, and a 230-volt power hookup setup. And that concludes this episode of A Walk Through the Conversion. You can get this very floor plan built for your upcoming elections or customize your own according to your taste and requirement. All the information related to building and customization will be mentioned in the description box as well. If you like this walkthrough and this conversion, then make sure to give this video a thumbs up and check out our other series as well as episodes. From caravan conversions to detours of caravans and other sorts of customizations, to vlogs showcasing the life in a caravan, in the middle of jungle, and in different terrains. We post all things home on wheels and more. Subscribe to our channel, for we will be posting many more fun conversion and travel videos in the Home Away Home on Wheels. Thank you so much for coming by. Motorhome Adventures signing off.